Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Here is Arisha Hussain. Today I want to discuss about Asteraceae family. Basically, the name Asteraceae is due to aster shape flowers. In Greek, aster means star shape. Okay, the family Asteraceae alternatively compositae consists of over 22,000 known species of flowering plants in over 950 genera within the order Asteraceae. Commonly referred to as the aster, daisy, composite or sunflower family. Composite were first described in 1740. Okay. And this is the largest family of angiosperms. It is distributed all parts of the world. And the primary common characteristics is the existence of sometimes hundreds of tiny individual florets, which are held together by protective involved in flower's head, are more technically capitula. Okay, that is it. Thank you for listening and watching me. Allah Hafiz.